Three men are behind bars after Temple police responded to a burglary call over the weekend. Officers responded to the call Sunday morning at around 2:30 in the 1600 block of Ebert Hart. When officers arrived, they located and detained four men, including Fabian Fizo, Jonathan Albaladejo, and Eddie Aguilar. The fourth man was released pending further investigation. Officers located property from other buildings in the suspects' cars and also recovered three handguns. The investigation is ongoing.